Christmas is just around the corner, so I'm scrambling to finish up all my gifts, and I got my shopping buddy Andrew here to help me. Also, don't watch this if you're in my family or you're my boyfriend, because I'm about to expose all of your gifts. First things first, I wanted to finish the last part of my boyfriend's present, so I headed over to Strand Bookstore, which was one of his favorite places when he visited me here in the city. It was so cute for the holidays, and as usual, it was packed, but I was on a mission to find the entire Hunger Games series, and somehow I scored the last one, and then I found him a little Christmas card with a New York City rat on it, and this tote bag. Now that I finished Pono's gift, we're on to get Ashley's stuff, which was all located in the actual hellscape that is Sephora in New York City. Every time I come here, I just have to accept the fact that I'm gonna be waiting in a 30-minute line. Of course, they were out of the Dior lip oil, so I accidentally got her this one chapstick that was left. Ashley also wanted to try out the Benefit Roller Lash Mascara, and then Andrew insisted that I get him the Mason Margiela by the Fireplace fragrance, which was on sale, thank God. For my last stop, I headed over to Uniqlo to check out their Heat Tech collection, which I've heard is really good for layering and staying warm in New York City, so I had to pick up a couple for myself and my sister Ashley. Did I go a little overboard? Yes, but it was in the spirit of Christmas, so it's okay. And that was about it. It was kind of a nightmare, but I'm done.